Good morning, and it's Roy Jazzy here from at this minute. I'm playing Bedford Town FC. Come right to the end of the season. I'm in sixth place at the minute. I'm actually looking for a miracle. I need Bronx to lose. If they lose, I shall definitely be fifth and get the last SP place, but it's not looking good for me, actually. He's only got this team here, AC Ayuthia? No, I don't know. Still, he's got him to play. So I'm playing Bedford Town. It's a team I'm not buying any things for. So I've had no help on the pitch tour all season. Same with the academy, no academy, just it's a pro trials only. So I've not played these too often, to be quite honest. I've just left it as it is. Might have a look at the marketplace, see what I've got. See no, I want him. I'll have a look at him. He's on my shortlist for some reason. I'm a bit short on the tackling side. With that reading of game, I don't even know why I've got him on the shortlist. So he's gone. Maybe it's been his pace, his height. No, I'm not interested in him. Got a bit of cash there, which is over the limit. So, I've got three members of my squad that are over the top of age wise. I thought it said I've got some retiring. Oh, next season. Oh, that's okay then. I'll have a look at my squad, see how many have 1 year contracts. 1, 2, 3. So may not need to replace even. A shame if I lose my goalkeeper, but that looks like something that is going to happen. I don't know what my reserve goalkeeper's like. 19, nice. 16. Shot positioning 14, technique 15, got plenty of strength, pace, natural fitness, determination is okay. Work rate is very low, and he's 34 as well, so may need another goalkeeper. Let's have a look at this fellow that I've got here. 11 catching, reflexes, shot positioning 14, got nice pace. A nice work rate. So, you've been with me a fair old while. Well, looks 3 seasons. How much have you got left? End of next year. Maybe a good time to go and have a look, see if I can find a goalkeeper. Available players. Now I've got one goalkeepers. It's a bit old hat now because that's not no longer in it. Researcher's got composure 12, shot positioning, reflexes, catching's okay. Right, we need this skill. I think we need, I'll see if we can find someone 16 and not. I do like pace though as well, so someone that's going to go quick off the line. I think you need pace, and the other thing I think you have to have nowadays is strength. It seems a big thing, so we'll go 17 on strength. I'm going to go 18 on pace, see see if we can find one. The catching's not so good, but with this rest of it, I might have a look at anticipation as well. I don't know whether I'll catch any with this sort of filter, but we'll save this as goal keeps. Yep, we'll override it and we'll press search. No. So what do we leave off? Take the pace out for a second, see if that pulls in anything. Well, so a couple. Let's have a look at this fella here. He's in a national team as well. Low, 17, 18, 17, 14, 19. Oh, he's not the fastest out, but lots of anticipation, so I'm going to buy him. You must sell a goalkeeper, okay. It'd be a silly time to sell my main goalkeeper, but I'm not paid him. He's 35 next season. Let's see. First, see how many goalkeepers I've got. Seven. So I might find one in the under 21s. Just keep my goalkeepers as they are for a minute. At 19, 19. So yeah, I can get rid of one of those. Well, we'll get rid of this one. Is that? One of my younger ones can come up. Oh, I forget that. I always do that. Confirm. Okay. And then put a trap. Get rid of him. Sell him. Okay. Right. Available players. Let's have a quick look at the other one. I didn't look at it, so let's have a look at it. Let's jump on. 15. 15. Techniques. He's no fast. I know, high. We'll go for this first one. We have him and buy him. Yeah. I'll put him as the reserve as well, I think. Okay. And then a quick look at him. Kicking's okay. His punching's okay. I'm not a part of it now. But composure, so he's not gonna panic when it comes to it. Hurt rate a little bit though, but that's fine. He's not been on the market for a long while, but looks have a look. Oh, it's come from I've had him. He's been one that I've had. Because that's my team. And I'll put him into Desperate. And I must have got rid of him. And he's come back to me. Oh, that's fine. Let's have a look at my goalkeeper now. I don't think I'd risk changing it this time of the season with the I've got a reason I've come in here. Actually, I was hoping to play this Legends Silver Cup final against Diana 03, I've messaged him, but I think Lax has got me blacklisted. He's blacklisted me for some reason. I think he didn't like something I said once. So I'm pretty certain that that's a waste of time. And also probably that's a waste of time. I don't know. Let's see what he's saying. Matt saying he's idle. I'll kind of a quick look at while we're here. Right, top rated team, as we all know, like it or lump it, in Midland City. So I thought we'd have a look around at his team. Why not? So let's see. So I don't know, let's give our rotations. So it's got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24 players, and then it's got 1, 2, 3, 4 of them, so he's got 20 seniors in his team. I know he's got under 21, so let's have a look at the teams that's been playing. I thought we'd have a look through his team. He's hit some high notes through the season by the looks. He's first in the LMF. Yeah, he's won that quite comfortably. There's my team right down here. So, it looks like I'm going to be 10th. Halfway. So, he's done well with the Rovers, has chased him, but not really got a blow in. Olympiacos, Steph Bootlace is. Tino, Thundercats is Lee, Murray Mint's a nice fella, I can't remember now, but he's a nice fella. They're all nice fellas actually in this league, so yeah, we'll go back and have a look at his team, like I said. And reputation. I was doing it on appearances, wasn't I? You can see, he's got one here, played all season. Let's have a look at him. Defender right by the looks. DCDR. So he's been swapping them about, DR mainly, I would think. Played 29 times in the league for 8. 21 year old, he's an academy graduate. Moderate. Yeah, he's played every game. Maybe the high endurance helps, but then again, with a natural fitness of only 3, he's going to fade away at half time and not really recover too much. Doesn't look too much of a player, really, does he? It's quite tidy, but doesn't look world class. But then again, he's only 21. He's had 20 caps and 1 goal. Have a look at this one, this fella, another graduate. Nice physiques, nice low. So he's got a nice wing back pairing, really, or full back pairing. both played DC. The tackling and margin's very, very high, and the pace is there. So I think this is the main thing here, the tackling margin and the pace. And if you've got reading of game 19, then you're pretty well there, determination. And that's not supposed to come into it. The work rate's not so much, but he's got the defensive qualities that probably he doesn't want too much work rate. I think work rate affects it so that they go past the player instead of passing it back. I think that when you've got low work rate, you pass it back. So as a defender passing to his own players is not too bad a thing to do anyway. Right, we'll have a look at this fella. Defender, DC, there we go again. The tackling and marking 20-20. Reading of the game 20. Pace 19. Strength 20. Work rate again not too high, but then again, if I haven't got the high work rate as a defender, I just think it means they don't go forward as much and they tend to pass short. So not too bad. He is a nice player. You can see why he's a top team. Whether it's Nick or whether it's not, I don't know. I would like to think it's not, to be quite honest, because the reason being, I've spoke to him a few times and he's never acknowledged the fact that he was Nick. And in the past, I've had lots of talking with Nick. I've talked to him on Skype quite a lot in the earlier days, and I found him a nice fellow. And it's hard to say that someone's cheating. I mean you can hit good. I tend to get some good academy players, so and I'm certainly not cheating. But I do get some good academy players, I must say. Maybe not as good as this lot, but another academy. But I do remember Steve of Strictly Side Up, another of the admins. I know in beta days when we all got the original teams, he kept his original team from the start. He didn't change players or anything, and he did pretty well. I mean, he won the the 90 Field Cup a few times. He won the SP Cup a few times as well. In fact, he was the top player for a long while with a team that was his original squad. So, you know, this is a nice player, but you can have a look around and you'll find some really nice players. So I'll take this one down here. I can't export this lot with this team because I'm not got pro. Not so much pacey, but playing him as striker, 20 finishing, composure 19, off the ball, and this pace, this is the big thing, and endurance. He can show forever. He's dribbling at 19, heading long shots at 19. You're not beating that. 19 passing technique, 17, one real tasty guy. And at 878 and 829 overall, 76 for 59 goals. It's a nice thing. We can all look at someone else. Let's have a look at his goalkeeper. One of his goalkeepers played 17 times. The other plays 16. Another academy kid. technique, position, reflex. 19, pace and strength, 18, nice and low here. Nice physique, joints maybe a little bit low, but does it really matter for a goalkeeper? I imagine this is going to go up to 18, maybe 19. The reflexes could end up at 20 and technique could end up 19. When he starts getting more games, but look at his history, how many times he played. This is the first time he's been playing him in the 7-8-3 in a very competitive league. So one more look at this fella. In joints 11, strength 14. Oh, he's only a. Has he been playing? No, he's been playing DLDR. So he's been moving his defender left and defender right, and he's got a defender left DC, a defender right DC. So he's managed to put him in a few times. I suppose it may be injuries and that. So that's quite nice. Letting you look at all my shortlist, that as you can see. No one else is bothered with him. So, how look at this fella. He's 19, 11. Hind footed, no wonder he's not been picked up by 70. But that, with the technique, work rate, and the strength, and his pace, he's not been with anyone. Not really been a big scorer, is he? 21-15, that's not too bad. Out of 9-13. That's Maris Club 20. Striker 20. Emirates Lewis not a bad team. Added some hoops and never been a bad team. I'm still trying to play this match. I think it's due in 35 minutes. Whether I'll get the rights is another thing. Let's have a look, when is it due? Yeah, 12 o'clock. Oh, that was a big loss for me. That's why it's cost me the thing. I beat Bronx. And then a team I normally beat, and these come along and murdered me. Oh well, can't do a lot about that. Now look at my team. I'm a bit lacking when we just looked at some of them other team. Passing, tackling 17. He's not a bad player, is he, really? 19. Tackling, marking's a bit low, especially for a DL, but he's not too sad. My defender right, 18, pace 16. He's tackling and some low on the marking again. Doesn't help. Anticipation and reading the game's a bit low, it means they're not very intercept. But we've got another season yet. 7 million birthdays, not a bad little player. Right, a DLC. This is very, very low, really. This isn't good enough. Tackling and marking, definitely not good enough. Let's have a look, see if we can find anyone. Let's say we've got DL, marking, I'm going to go 18. Now I'm going to go 18, tackling, crossing, and not particularly need that. That would be nice. Pace, 17 would be nice. And joints would be nice. Let's have a look, see if we can find one. Right. Let's have a bit of work right here. Let's see if we can still keep some of that. Yeah, I've got some here. 32-year-old. Oh, look at him. That's better. 20, 18. Right, it's not high there. 16 on the. That's the strength a bit low. Is he going to get murdered? Not played him too much, and he's still got 7 DL. Not a lot of money, is he? I think so. I'll take a chance on him, and since I think he's definitely better than what I've got. I like this bit, and you can, if it works, reset squad numbers. So, let's have a look. Alf Johnson stayed, I still don't. Start doing it. It's nice and strong. At number 14. I've got a lot of goals here. Confirm that. I need to. It's very, very low. It's too low. I'm taking out the team. That's too low. I must surely, probably injured. I say surely I've got better. Yeah, you better DC. Definitely. Back to the lineup and put in DLC, but I'm still going to go and have a look, see if I can find something better than this. Players. So, actually, I'm going to go for a DC. Don't really cross it. So he looks like he should pass a bit as well. I'm going to pull him in. Take him. He's just, it looks like I'm very, I didn't realise how, well, like I say, I haven't played this team too much, so, where's he going? There he is. Some 60, saying he's 54. Let's hope that changes. Reset squad numbers. Ah, it's gone to 5 now. No, I mean, it's gone to, who's that? On to number 3. Right. I've got see what it picks. Okay, and go auto select. What was that? This match. Right. I'm gonna stop stream. Okay. Good morning, and we have here the. Hold on, I'm just gonna stream the Legend Silver Cup. I'm just gonna go to the thing, public chat. I'm gonna say good luck to him. Probably won't mention to me. Team instructions have not in short fast, that's right, and that's what we're gonna do. We'll go off and see how we get on here. He's got no injuries, extra condition at half time, 75% reduction, potential reduction when playing from home, and no straight red card, so yeah. Got a big advantage on this, on when you mean not tokens. So, right, and I've just, I've just put a couple of players in the defense that I've not had before, so, that's nice. Passing. Yeah, we kept it nice. Ooh. That was unlucky. Has he hit pause? He has hit pause straight away. I think you can see he was getting overrun a little bit there, which he was. It's always a good thing to hit the pause and sort out something. Anything to help, you never know with these sliders what will help. Nice passing again. Go on, Benji. Whoops. Pulled him back. There we go. So there is one thing I do know, the team's got goals in it. My team's definitely got goals up front. Might not be enough, but definitely got efforts and goals. And it's a shame that I've got my... I like this fella, he's scored a lot of goals for me. He likes to go up the centre. I'm not going to change it at the minute. At 86, I'll leave him on. I'll have to see what happens. I like to watch him, I don't like to just... I don't know, Lorenzo, that's mine. Oh, Benji. Oh, well. We've got two. That guy is killing me up front. An 85 and an 86. Go on, man, now. That wasn't very, very well anticipated, my front line there, and two's been mullered. Ooh, I might change it. Oh, but like I scored that, I don't know. It must have been his, but. Right. I'm trying to slow this. Not helping my cause at the front here, is it? I'm not sure whether I should shift in. I'm gonna have to. Yeah, it's hard to beat. Have two injuries in the first half. Don't leave me too much to play with in the second half. Her play to Lax is a. Changed things around when he was getting a run around, really. And he's stopped me in my tracks. Maybe watching my stream as well and sees my tactics, so it doesn't help. But I'm not sure. Come on, Benji. Oh. And Benley, really, but I call him Benji. Oops. I'm passing it to him. A dangerous pass that was. I'm having a job to get onto the ball at the minute. I think I need to let these go a little bit. If I can do something with that, I don't know whether I can, but we'll kick off again and that's it. I like the way they move around. It's Clark is, oh Jesus, send him attacking and he gets injured straight away. Come on, Clark, you get on the end of this. I have to take it. Him off. That's 77. Oops, didn't change. Come on, Clark. You owe me a couple of goals, surely. Swamped up to my 17. What's he doing? Let's swap them over. Right. Hi. Well, that's it now. My third substitute. I've not really done a lot since the first 5 minutes. I outplayed him, he's changed something. Come on. Oh, Clarky, rubbish. Really got better shots in you than that. Come on, Bentley, skin him. Oh, no. I don't think he's effective on this side. Pause it as well. I'm moving back. Right, nice headed goal here would be nice. He got one. Well, he moved that player well. Intercepted the ball straight away. Come on, Clashy. Get in there. Thought he would make an appearance today for a change. And my American striker. Bit more interesting now, especially when you score a goal. I this I didn't think. Ooh. Nice save. Let me get it clear. That's it. Tighten it up a little bit, I think I can. Very tactical this. Two of my players on 70s. You're doing well. And I'm not nearly outdone on commit on condition. Ooh, go on, Gentarchy. Get in there, boy. Sugar. I was going to go short then. I can short and medium tempo. See if that does something. I must say that was a nicely worked goal. Drew my goalkeeper out completely. Well, I did say there'd be goals in this match. I always thought there would be. When I got to 2-1 up, I thought that might be it though. He's got me again. Ooh. The shots on target, yeah, that's what I go for normally. It's 5-5, so it's pretty average. I mean, the shots that go from all over the places, so I don't care about them so much. Jeez. That was a stupid place to put the ball for the defender. Straight back into the penalty area. What was the matter with booting it out here? I think this is... I've got a bad feeling this is going to go to pens. Don't like pens at all. But, right, mind you, maybe he's deserved to win this. So he made a couple of changes that's made it nice. I've made a couple of changes, put it back again. But he's had more of these nice attempts. Drew it back. I think this is penalty, so now I can't say yeah. Unless Clark gets a shot at it. Oh, that could have been a penalty. Right. Well, the Legend Silver's Cup's going on penalties, so good luck, Lax. 1-1, 2-1, 2-2, 3-2, 3-3, 4-3, 4-4, and a miss now. Not 5-5. Oh, God. 6. He's missed. And I've got the silver cup. Well, sorry about that, Lax, but at least I've got a bit of silverware. That's nice for me. I'm going to end the stream here so that if anyone wants to watch it, they can. And